die Geschichte über dem Schweinkopf in Hund und dem lieben Menschen.
After the turn of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men had never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name. 80 men tried, and 80 men died, now they're buried together on the countryside. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody red baron was rolled up the score. 80 men died, trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany. In the nick of time, a hero arose, a funny looking dog with a big black nose. He flew into the sky to seek revenge, but the baron shot him down.
Curse his wilder death.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody red baron was rolling up a storm. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany. Now Snoopy had swore